Welcome back to Let's Play Stranded 2. Wilson is silent. Wilson sleeps. Okay, we can't wake up Wilson right now. So, we're gonna harvest everything that we planted for these goons. Because we hates them. Ah. Not so funny now, is it, with your quests? I can't sleep yet because I'm not tired enough. I guess I'll harvest the villagers for their meats in the morning. I don't think this gains me any skill in... Or maybe it does. Yeah, it does. Or maybe it doesn't. I don't know. Now, there were a couple of suggestions which were surprisingly altruistic, as I pointed out before, that asked me to build these villagers a, like, utopian village or something, which really shocked me that they would ask for that, you guys would ask for that. And also, I'm not sure if they deserve it. We'll have to think about that one. There was one to light these towers on fire, which I may see if I can do at night. There we go. One tower on fire. That other thing I set on fire is now burned down.
Did you expect that to work?
Sort of. Come on. Your buddy lit on fire. There we go. Alright, so now we sleep. Wilson is sad. He didn't like it. It's okay, I'm just making extra light. Hang in there, Willy. Good morning. Wilson likes the weather. Alright, now we eat seaweed. I wonder what happens if you eat this stuff. Nothing. Oh, it made me slightly goofy. Ooh, the boat's coming along nicely. Look at that. Look at that. There's a lot of seaweed. What a diet. Okay, so, I'm going to be... What do you have to say for yourself? Good day. Yeah, good day. Goodbye. Bye, then. Give me your ab meat. Give me your head meat. I don't know if you can kill these guys. Die? Maybe I could spear them. I'm carving them up from the inside. They're all just looking at me like, what? What? How is this the man inside of our villager? Trying to carve his way out. Okay, well, we've made quite a mess here, but... no dead villager. We did, however, harvest all of the things we planted. Okay, so... we need to finish destroying this village. Which I will gladly do now. And then I think what I'll do is I'll set all the villagers on fire. Because I like that. And I know you will too. Those of you weirdos who didn't want me to help them. Or wait. The ones that wanted me to help were the weirdos. Hey, I missed a spot. Don't blame me, villagers. Blame the drugs. It's not my fault. Not my fault. Gone crazy. It's reefer madness. Where's my torch? Ah, there it is. Good friend. Good sir, I deplore you to be on fire. Be on fire. Oh yay, he's on fire. This one's gonna be tough because he's moving. We gotta make sure he catches. Alright, he's on fire. Okay. You want fire? Yes, his crotch is on fire. Way to go, fire crotch. You don't even have hair. You're on fire already. This is weakened system. Lighting people on fire makes a man thirsty. And hungry for raw meat. And really, really, really hard to eat coconuts. Alright, so let's see what we have left here. A massive hemp farm, make village topia, set the whole island on fire, or make more tools. So I think I'll make more tools. We've got a scythe, a hammer, a bow, a net, a shovel. Let's see what else we can make with this. Hammer and a spear. Okay, we need iron. Where's my iron? There we go. Yoink. Yoink. Don't look at me, old man. It's not my fault. Alright, so we're gonna make a iron rod from this. And this, and this, and this, and we're gonna make a... We've already got a spade, and we've already made an axe, so we'll make a machete. And then this, and this, and this? Oh, it was just checking. We've already got a scythe, we'll make a pickaxe. Okay, so, I don't have an axe with me, but we've made one before. Now, this pickaxe is really useful for some stuff, like mining, but it's also good for, Wilson is speechless. He's amazed. He is blown away. Aha! Take that, villagers. We lit your torches on fire. You weren't expecting that, were you? I guess we could start lighting the whole damn forest on fire. Because it's awesome. Cool. Just for good measure. World comes tumbling down. Okay, that one's on fire. Fire. I'm just gonna light this stuff around the village on fire for now. Just for ease of access. There we go. Hopefully it won't do any raining. Come along. Come along. Be on fire. There we go. And a big one. How do I tell when you're on fire? Okay, that one's on fire. Yeah, okay, that one's on fire. Okay, those can be lit on fire. What about you? I like you more when you're on fire. Screaming monkey. Yeah, guys, everything's on fire. Call the fire department. This one's out of control. You know what I really need is a plum. Plums are the awesomest. There's nothing in this game quite like a plum. Okay, that tree's on fire. It's getting late, but I don't think it's gonna get dark. That one's on fire. Okay, I'm about to start dying of tiredness. We got our work cut out for us with this whole lighting the whole thing on fire. That's enough for now. Oh, God. Okay. So, I'm gonna sleep on this barrel. We lit the island on fire. For the most part. And all of the villagers in it and the old man. We sleep. It still burns. That monkey is still on fire, I think. I'm gonna set this barrel on fire. They don't deserve this barrel. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Stranded 2, we continue with more of your suggestions, and let's take a peek. I'm gonna drink some water, and then we'll find out how many days we have left quickly before the video ends. Come on, we got like 10 seconds. 8 more days.